Success. Is it the car we drive, the clothes we wear, or is it the passion to keep working, knowing we can do more? Governor Nathan Deal used tax cuts and regulatory reforms to create a pro-business climate, attracting new companies, new jobs, and helping grow businesses that already call Georgia home. But there's more work to do, because Georgia is on the move.